And delightful morning to one and all present over here, Honorable Principal Sir, Supervisory Head, respected teachers, and all my dear friends. I am Avni Sinha of Standard 9B,
and I am Sonam Singh of Standard 9B. Today, we have assembled here to celebrate Cultural Day on day 4 of Shiksha Saptah. As per the direction of Ministry of Education, Government of India is celebrating Shiksha Saptah from 22nd July 2024 to 28th July 2024, commemorating the 4th anniversary of NEP 2020.
Day 4 is dedicated to the rich cultural heritage of our country and the beauty of unity in diversity. So let's start the program.
Let's welcome our school choir on the stage to celebrate the theme of unity with their harmonious voices. Get ready to be inspired by their song, that is Hind Desh Ke Nivasi.
Thank you.
Thank you, choir, for the melodious performance. Now to explore how embracing our differences can strengthen our bonds as a society, here comes Avika Parashar of 9A with her speech on Unity is Diversity.
Good morning, everyone. Honorable Principal Sir, Supervisory Head, teachers, and all my dear friends. Today, we have gathered here to celebrate the Day 4 of Cultural Day, and this is Avika Parashar from Standard 9A standing before you to deliver a speech on the topic, Unity is Diversity. In a world filled with a difference in culture, beliefs, and backgrounds, it is essential to recognize and celebrate the uniqueness that each one brings to us. Just like a rainbow is made up of different colors, our society is enriched by the diversity of its people. Each individual has their own perspective that adds a valuable hue to our community. It's like a big puzzle in which every piece is unique, but together it makes a whole beautiful picture. Now imagine a world where people respect each other's differences and work together to achieve their common goals. That's what the beauty of unity is. Together, we can achieve so much more and make our schools and communities a better place. By respecting each other's differences and standing together as one, we can build a more inclusive and compassionate world for all. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Avika, for your amazing speech. Now let's introduce someone on stage to share his thoughts on the theme Unity. Through this insightful perspective, here comes Siddhant Singh of Standard 9 with his thought.
Good morning to all. Today's thought for the day is, so powerful is the light of unity that it can illuminate the whole earth. This thought means that when people come together in harmony, their collective strength and positive influence can make a significant global impact. Thank you.
Thank you, Siddhant. Coming together as one, let's create a brighter future, that is the power of unity. Embarking on the quest for strength and in unity, this dance performance will showcase the joy of coming together as one. So let's enjoy the beauty of the wonderful unity and diversity dance representing the different states, costumes and language of India.
Representing Jharkhandi.
Bolo. Good morning, all of you. My name is Salini Vesa. Yanitum Kantia Salini Vesa. In Baba Vanitum Salini Santos Vesa. In Mami Yanitum Sangeeta Devi. In Paragane, on. Thank you.
Good morning, all of you. I am Nitumana Sonia Murmu, I am Baba Nitumana Sanu Murmu, I am Mami Nitumana Talo Devi. Thank you.
Joharke, I am Sixthristi Besarakana, I am. Papawan nitum do Baharam Besra Kana in Iowa nitum do Sustunita Purmukana. Thank you.
Hamar taraf se sabhi Jharkhand vasi ke gor chuke pranam. Hamra bada khushi hove tha ki tuhin hamra bole ke mauka dala. Hamar naam Rakhi Kumari lago. हमर पापा के नाम हमर पप्पा के नाम श्री लक्ष्मी नारायण साहब लगा हमर मैया के नाम श्रीमती उर्मिला देवी हम जिला झारखंड बंजी गांव के रहे वाली लगियो हमर झारखंड के मूल्य त्यौहार करम जितिया सरहुल ये सब हवो हो और बाकी
हमर नाम सागर कुमार है हम हमार पापा का नाम सुरेश तुरी हम हम रहे वाला थैंक यू सो मच
My name is Ajnay. We are representing Jammu and Kashmir.
We are proud to be Indian.
Thank you.
Hello everybody. I am Prachita Tiwari and I am going to represent UP and Bihar. प्रणाम हमार नाम अपराजिता तिवारी बा हम सातवीं कक्षा में पढ़ीला हमारे स्कूल का नाम टाटा डीवी पब्लिक स्कूल बा यूपी और बिहार का फेमस खाना बा बाटी चोखा हमके एक इंडियन होले पे बहुत गर्व बा धन्यवाद
गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू वी आर रिप्रेजेंटिंग वेस्ट बंगाल
नमस्कार আমার নাম পিবু সিকদার হচ্ছে আমি ওয়েস্ট বেঙ্গল থেকে এসেছি আমাদের ওয়েস্ট বেঙ্গলের ফেমাস মিষ্টি হচ্ছে রসগোল্লা আর সন্দেশ আমরা মাছ খেতে ভালোবাসি আর আমাদের বড় অনুষ্ঠান হচ্ছে দুর্গাপূজো কালীপূজো আর সরস্বতী পূজো আপনারা একবার আমাদের ওয়েস্ট বেঙ্গলে নিশ্চয়ই ঘুরতে আসবে ধন্যবাদ আমি আপনাদেরকে একটা গান শোনাতে চাই আসছে বছর মকর পর্বে আমরা মিষ্টি খাবো সব জমি মিষ্টি খাবো সব জমি থ্যাংক ইউ
নমস্কার আমি রিপ্রেজেন্টিং করতে যাচ্ছি ওয়েস্ট বেঙ্গলকে আমার নাম হচ্ছে সঞ্জীবনী পরাভণিক আর আমাদের বিখ্যাত পুজো হচ্ছে দুর্গাপুজো আর বিখ্যাত খাবার হচ্ছে বাজ ভাত বিখ্যাত রসগোল্লা আর আমি প্রাউড করি যে আমি ভারতীয় ধন্যবাদ
सस्री अकाल टुडे आई एम प्रेजेंटिंग पंजाब मेरा नाम अंशिका है मैं क्लास सिक्स विच स्टूडेंट हाँ मेरे स्कूल का नाम टाटा डीएवी पब्लिक स्कूल है आज मैं नू बहुत खुशी हो रही है कि मैं तेनू अपने राज्य बारे दस रही हाँ पंजाब का खाना पंजाबी खाना और स्वाद ते खुशबू पूरे दुनिया विच मशहूर हाँ अपने घर का खाना सरसों का साग ते मक्के की रोटी छोले कुलचे पूरे दुनिया विच मशहूर हाँ मिठाई विच जलेबी ते गुलाब जामुन दा कोई सवाल ही नहीं है ओदे स्वाद ते खुश प्यार हर किसी दा दिल जीतना धन्यवाद
નમસ્તે મારું નામ આયત પરવીન છે હું ધોરણ સાતમાં અભ્યાસ કરું છું હું આજે ગુજરાતીનું પ્રતિનિધિત્વ કરી રહ્યો છું ગુજરાત એ ભારતની આ સૌથી સુંદર જગ્યાઓમાંથી છે
హలో ఎవ్రీబడీ నా పేరు సరిత నేను సెవెంత్ క్లాస్లో చదువుకుంటున్నాను నా స్కూల్ పేరు టాటా దేవి పబ్లిక్ స్కూల్ ఇప్పుడు నేను సౌత్ ఇండియాకి రిప్రజెంట్ చేస్తున్నాను థ్యాంక్ యూ
గుడ్ మార్నింగ్ ఎవ్రీవన్ మై నేమ్ ఈజ్ జైరఫ్లకర్ అండ్ ఫ్రమ్ క్లాస్ 4 ఐ ప్రెజెంట్ గోవా గోవా ఈజ్ ద ఫేమస్ ఫార్ బీచ్ అండ్ దేర్ ఫుడ్ ఐ యామ్ ప్రౌడ్ ఫార్ ఇండియన్
With their skit on Mahzab Nahi Sikhata, Aapas Mein Vair Rakhna. We promise their performance will showcase the importance of coming together as one. Please give a warm welcome to our performers.
Thank you. Thank you. நண்பர்களே, நமது
Thank you, juniors. Your performance was really amazing. A dance isn't simply the movement of bodies directed by beats. It's so much more than that. Now I would like to call students of standard 4 and 5 with their dance performance on Unity and Diversity.
My name is Madhavi, I'm from Alappi. My name is Madhavi, I'm from Alappi. I speak Malayalam, but I'm just like you. My name is Nattuvar, I'm from Srinagar. Kashmiri, but I'm just like you. My name is Shubhrata, I'm from Kolkata. My name is Shubhrata, I'm from Kolkata. I speak Bengali, but I'm just like you. My name is Vasundhara, I'm from Vadodara. Gujarati, but I'm just like you. My name is Arundhati, I'm from Guwahati. Assamese, but I'm just like you. My name is Benjamin, I'm from Panjim. My name is Benjamin, I'm from Panjim. I speak Konkani, but I'm just like you. My name is Rani Mai, I'm from Chennai. I speak Tamil, but I'm just like you.
I am Kulvinder from Chandigarh. Aha, 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 aha.
But I'm just like you.
India. Different states, different languages, diverse culture, still unity in diversity. Because we are many in body, but one in mind. We are proud Indians. Yes, we are Indians.
Now, let's set the stage for an amazing quiz centered around the theme of unity. So join me in welcoming our enthusiastic participant, Sneha Mishra, with her quiz questions based on culture of India.
A very warm and cheerful morning to one and all present over here. I, Sneha Mishra of Standard 9B, standing over here to conduct today's quiz. Today's quiz questions are based on Indian culture, Indian heritage and diversity in India. So my first question goes to class 3. Which Indian state celebrates Bihu as the folk dance? I repeat my question. Which Indian state celebrates Bihu as a folk dance? So the correct answer is Assam. My next question goes to class 4. Name the national vegetable of India.
Good morning to all of you. Worthy teachers, office staff, supporting staff, lovely children of our country. Sare jahan se achha Hindustan hamara. मजहब नहीं सिखाता आपस में बैर रखना हिंदी है हम हिंदुस्तान हमारा We feel very proud that we are Indians that is largest democratic party in the world अकेले हम बूंद हैं मिल जाए तो सागर है अकेले हम धागा है मिल जाए तो चादर है अकेले हम पत्थर हैं मिल जाए तो इमारत है अकेले हम अल्फाज हैं मिल जाए तो जवाब है अकेले हम कागज हैं मिल जाए तो किताब है इसलिए मिलजुल कर रहे एकता में ही हमारी भलाई है और पूरे विश्व का कल्याण है हमारे विश्व का कल्याण है Today, we have assembled here to celebrate Siksha Sapat as per guideline of Education Minister. I salute to the government and CBSE just given opportunity to celebrate Siksha Sapat for 1 week from 22nd July to 28th. That is unity in diversity is beauty and strength of our country. The best example of unity in diversity is your classroom. The different culture, different religious, different thinking, that is your faith, language, and that we control. That is the beauty. So how that is we live together towards a common goal. That is no difference. We are living with love and peace in the feeling of brotherhood. That is the beauty. So my dear children, the purpose of to celebrate, to learn something from today's program, Unity in Diversity. Whatever the program, the different items presented by our children. Excellent, highly praiseworthy. Big applause for all. My thanks and congratulations to Rasina Madam and all supporting teachers, all staff, the children to make this celebration a great success.
how smartly the children have done the different states and the statue, the purpose, what souls, that is learning for all of us. So once again, my thanks to all of you. Thank you very much. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai TAB, Jai Ho, Mangalmay Ho, Mangalmay Ho.
Good morning, students. We have two students, two girls with us.
All presents over here, Honorable Principal Sir, Supervisory Head Sir, my dear colleagues, and my lovely students. I am here to propose vote of thanks on this celebration. Actually, I would like to brief out some of the important features of this day. Actually, today we have assembled here to celebrate Cultural Day. On day 4 of Siksha Saptah, as per the direction of Ministry of Education, Government of India. Actually, Government of India has instructed all CBSE schools to celebrate this Siksha Saptah from 22nd July 2024 to 28th July 2024 to commemorate the 4th anniversary of National Education Policy 2020. This week provides an excellent opportunity to foster a spirit of collaboration and innovation among learners, educators, policy makers, and one and all attached to our Indian education system. Each day of the week is dedicated to a specific theme, showcasing various aspects of education and development. Tata DAV Public School Ghato ensures holistic development of all its children, and we are proud to celebrate this cultural day to show that we firmly believe in unity in diversity, and we all are proud to be Indians. Here I forward my courteous thanks to our Honorable Principal Sir, who has always given us positive motivation to come forward to organize our work and has always appreciated our work very heartily. Thank you, sir. I appreciate and forward my thanks to all the teachers who work behind the scene. This day, cultural day, was given to three teachers along with me. Ma'am Sainaz ma'am, Amlesh sir, Bharat sir, and Sonali ma'am has also helped us a lot. The dance program which was presented by the kids was prepared by her. So I forward my thanks to all these teachers from core of my heart. Thank you, teachers. I address all my supporting staff who also work behind the scene and help me to carry out this program successfully. And last but not the least, all the participants who in a very short notice prepared themselves accordingly. I also forward my thanks to the parents of all participants who took this opportunity very positively and arranged all the required accessories for their children. Thank you, parents. We are now moving to the end of this program, but many more activities are to be carried out in class. That is painting competition, where theme is unity and diversity, and we have rangoli making competition also from class 6 to 9 and 11. Students will be informed class wise and they have to approach to TT place for rangoli making. Thank you. Now
Thank you, ma'am. Now we have reached the end of today's program, and we would like to end today's program with a beautiful quote.